right, we're here. What is the name of this place?
It's called a library.
It's a library.
Clark County Library.
All right, Venom at the library. No, but what is the event?
It's a comic book festival.
Comic book festival. Yeah. All right, so we're here at the comic book
Las
festival.
Las Vegas Ballet Comic Book.
We're ready to go.
We are at the Ballet Comic Book Festival. I only got 1 hour sleep. I've been working the whole night, man. But it's all good. He's talking about comic convention, so yeah, of course. We're gonna be here.
Yeah, he almost pulled a Tony and overslept the whole thing.
Yeah.
That's what he almost did. All right. So I have to put the camera away for a minute. Because I know we're going to be mobbed. So let's do this.
Right here. Hold that one. Ooh, look at that.
He's framing me.
All right. So here we go. We're going inside.
I am Iron Man.
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. All right. Let's go to the theater walk.
All right, here we are.
Can you walk faster?
No, because I'm in all this armor. Ah, watch out, Venom. Be careful. Venom's got me. Look. Venom's got me, help! Oh, check it out.
What is this? Oh, it's a...
What is it?
Oh, it's a...
Oh, it's like a rubber mask.
Yeah. Resin.
Oh, cool. Oh, resin, that's better.
It's heavy, too.
Very cool.
It's heavy. I know.
Look, they got the characters, too.
What's that?
Spider-Man, Iron Man, right here. It's like keychain.
He's a millionaire.
I should be asking for tips from you, dude.
He saw the thing on your.
I know a millionaire. Oh.
Yeah, well, you know, that's how I became a millionaire.
Yeah, that's a good point. Yeah.
Yeah, that's. He saw my fanny pack. It says tips. Well, you know, we're cosplayers, and I use this bag when we go
work.
Oh, totally.
Too, I know.
So,
I know.
You know what I mean? Awesome.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Sorry.
They have.
Who's over there too? Right there.
Iron Man.
Look right there. Who's that?
Hi, Alexander's thing.
This way. Aww. Here you go, buddy. I got a spider ring for you. Spider ring.
Can you say thank you to Spider Man?
You're welcome. Here's another one for you. A spider ring. All right.
What do you say? Thank you. Can you say thank you?
You're welcome.
Put what down?
Your pink camera.
This is a big thing about the
camera. All right.
Who is
excellent.
Not here?
All right, free. Anything free is always good. Even for us millionaires.
Oh, Tony. So much swag.
Very cool.
You
very
see that
cool.
Picture going around Facebook?
All right, so what do you have to say, Spider-Man?
All
we're
I can
here.
Say is I'm freaking awesome.
Yeah, this is awesome.
All right, it's a lot of comic books, you know?
Yeah, everybody's got a lot of comic books. Really cool.
I gotta go find Kevin's friend. He's a writer.
Kevin who?
Kevin.
Seriously?
Kevin Ball.
Oh, well, see, I know him as the character Santo Kev. Yeah. I keep forgetting his name is Kevin.
She remembers Elisa Cosplay.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, okay. These are the right. Oh, sorry.
Really cool. Awesome.
Remember the last year we did the art thing over here? I did the Punisher logo.
Spider-Man.
Downstairs, so downstairs to the left.
Do this?
What are you looking for, Tony? Peter, excuse me.
You want to do this right here? Here, let me record you.
What is it?
Huh? You're going to spin the wheel.
Okay, let's try it.
All right, let's go spin the wheel. Well, hold on, I got to record this.
It's already recording.
Las Vegas Comic Expo. And there's all the items they got right there.
Cool.
Cool stuff. All right.
Man, he's a cool guy. All right, should we just spin it?
Spin it.
All right, get a shot of this.
All right.
All right.
Ready?
Ready?
Good luck.
All right.
Good luck. That's
it?
What was that? Dude, no, do that again. Do that again. Do that again.
Okay,
do that
again. But what is this? Maybe I got something good.
Spin the whole thing, yeah.
All right, spin the whole thing around.
All right, what you got in there?
Green Lantern.
The Green Lantern.
Him I don't like. Yeah, all right. Awesome.
All right.
Check it out. Green Lantern.
All right, Ashley.
You like Green Lantern?
Ready? Your turn.
The W.
Oh,
is
that sunset?
You can either get the sunset, this print, or the comic. Which sunset comic or the cowgirl print?
What do you
is
want?
Is it age appropriate? It doesn't matter.
PG-13.
I'm just gonna give it to him.
PG-13. Oh, look! Look at that!
Yeah.
Awesome!
Give her the cup.
Alright, it's my turn.
Give it a treat.
No, I don't like Green Lantern.
Really?
No.
Alright, it's my turn.
Alright, your turn.
I spin more than you.
You know.
That is 10. Don't use your webbing. Leave your webbing there. I still spend more than him.
What'd you get? Exclusive print, Bisley.
All right,
cool. Another one. Awesome.
There you go. These are cool, man.
No, you're not keeping that.
With autograph. Oh, my God. Look at that. Awesome.
Yeah, but it's autographed.
Autographed. Oh.
All right.
Awesome.
Aha.
Thank you.
I don't know where the contest is, but I'm a photographer. I'm going to take pictures. I'm going to hand out prints.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Yeah, give me about 10 minutes. I'll be set up.
Set up?
Yeah.
All right.
Awesome.
Derek, do not leave without me giving you money. I have $100 for you.
Okay.
I will be running around and I will forget. So we're just setting up right now. Ready
to
stop.
Stop.
I know where you're at.
Yeah.
Stop, Ashley.
No. Yeah, stop, Ashley.
Go like this. To go down. Wonder Woman.
Whoa, look at that.
Close. That's
pretty cool.
That was good. Are you sure your eyes weren't open?
Close gets button.
Whoa, nice.
Awesome. Show it to the camera.
No. Are you guys familiar with y'all?
Yes, I have.
Iron Man, you want to get one?
Yeah, let's get one.
Yeah, go ahead.
What's up, guys? Awesome. That's cool. That's the business. Oh, I'm filming you.
Sweet.
Yeah.
How much is this one cost? The one magazine.
Oh, that's all the Walking Dead comics.
$15 each.
For volume ones.
Ten. All right, cause I got 1, 2, 3. I got 3.
Only need 4. I'm on 4 now.
Yeah, they had like a whole set of that at the convention for like
$110.
I
got that one. I don't have this one.
Volume 4.
We also got the other volume.
This is a volume 4, right?
Yes.
Yeah. We've also got a 13 to 16.
I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna be here the whole day today. Alright. Alright, let's go.
Yeah. What are you doing up there, Spider-Man? right around, we have to go to the comic convention. Okay, so we're here at Jollibee, Las Vegas. We stopped off in between the comic conventions so we can get something to eat.
Hold on. Cash only.
Oh.
We don't have any cash.
No, no. That's all right, man. Next time. I don't need to eat anyway.
All right. Let's go.
Oh, you guys don't have cash either?
Oh, I take pictures with the Jollibee guy.
Okay, we'll have to go somewhere else then.
Hello.
Oh yeah, the bee.
Yeah, the bee. Yeah, we gotta take pictures of the bee.
The famous Jollibee.
Yeah,
right there. That's the Jollibee.
Alright, we're gonna go to Panda Express. Panda Express, let's go.
All right, the panda.
I'm hungry. Let's do it.
Hey, we're cross-filming the Spider-Man show and the Iron Man show.
Yeah, I know. We know.
Did we know? Just say okay.
All right. We're hungry right now and we're gonna go out to eat. All right, what do you guys say?
No, I don't know, we're gonna eat.
All right.
Yeah, eat. All right, so I got the panda bowl here. Had to take my helmet off. It's okay though, because every good superhero needs his iron. So that's why we're here eating. Where's Spider-Man? Oh, he's in the restroom now, shooting webs. Here he is, Spider-Man.
Hey, look at that.
Back from his mission. There
VIP.
It is. Oh, yeah.
Yo, VIP. What's
so we're,
up?
We're going back to the convention now, right?
Yep.
All right. So we're headed back to the comic convention, and we got to get ready.
Get ready.
Here, let's get the camera on both of us getting ready. Hey, did you shoot any webs in there or just blanks?
Oh no, my gut is broken already. Look at that. Oh my god. Already?
Yeah.
I just noticed that. Well, I got this one's too attached.
That's a cheap belt, dude.
Yeah, it's a cheap belt.
That's a cheap belt. Well, at least it's not the buckle. The buckle's what's important.
Yeah. $30 for this, right? $35?
Yep. That was with a discount.
Let's do this. You're the one that's recording a lot now.
Well, yeah, you lost your cameraman. See, his normal cameraman, his daughter Ashley, is now the Venom. So that's why she don't want to help him out.
Yeah.
We need a Venom.
Yeah, don't wear that right now.
Yeah, I forgot. I just wanted to finish dressing up for the camera.
Yeah.
That's insurance, right?
Huh?
Yeah, insurance?
Yeah. Oh my god, my mortal enemy is here!
The Carnage! Oh my god, I told you! That's awesome, bro! Insanely awesome! Okay, we discovered a comic book that has Spider-Man and Iron Man on it. Same time. Check it out.
You guys think I can get some hero shots of you guys?
Sure, brother. Can I
absolutely. It would be better than us getting some villain shots.
All right.
That's what we've been doing. We've been alternating.
Oh, yeah? So it's a combined
can I
effort.
My ID and stuff. I want
okay, Spider-Man is looking through the Spider-Man
hey,
comics.
Hey, look, you got a spider shirt. What's going on, dude?
Where's that at? Oh, the Spider-Man shirt. Very cool. Nice. How you doing? Good. What are you doing, man? You're looking through every Spider-Man comic book.
Oh, yeah.
What's wrong with the Iron Man comic book? Anything wrong with that?
There's nothing wrong with the Iron Man comic book.
Yeah? So how come you have a whole pile of Spider-Man books in front of you?
I don't know. I'm looking for Spider-Man and Iron Man together.
Oh, Spider-Man and Iron Man together?
Spider-Man and Iron Man together.
Okay, that's cool. We like that.
Yeah. I don't think I'm not going to see that one over here. Oh, actually, look.
All right, Catwoman. Say hi.
Hi.
Awesome. Very cool. Very cool. Okay, I love the costume, but I feel really stupid. I can't remember the name of the character.
Firestar.
Oh, I knew it. I mean, I didn't know it, but I knew it. But, you know, very cool. All right, I'm just videoing you. But I want to get a picture with you, most definitely.
Cool.
Avengers, assemble.
You want me to take pictures, please?
Yeah, could you? Spider-Man right there, see? That's a Spider-Man right there.
Yep. SkeletonArtist.com. That's the man, yeah.
Did you look at that. It was $8? Okay, and Daryl is the one who drew them.
Awesome.
That's a very, very cool Iron Man picture.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
You are so funny. I'm all over the place. I killed a mutant. That was unfortunate. That was very unfortunate. Sorry about that.
Video?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me. That's cool.
It shoots stuff too, but I've lost the dart too many times, so I don't shoot anymore.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Welcome to the panel, guys.
Hey, panel.
So we are very awesome girls into nerdy activities. Thank you. For
so excited.
We are a local organization here in Las Vegas. The goal is to create community through fun, creative, nerdy, and charitable activities. So if you ever go to like a nerdy movie at rave at midnight, we're probably there, dressed in costume, handing out random stuff. You guys, what is this? Don't ask questions, just take it.
I'm Kit. I also dressed up as Harley Quinn. I did that last year. And that's me as Thor. And then my lovely two friends did like a casual version of the Harley Quinn costume. Oh, that's my lovely friend Aya. She actually made that out of leather. She molded all that leather armor. But like the Harley costume, that's an airbrushed dance leotard that I got really cheap. And those two masks, it's from a series called I Love Halloween, and those are sculpted off of the like plastic masks that you get from Joann's. So it's a lot of crafty stuff, but it's totally worth it at the end.
I think there might be one more of you.
Yep. Oh gosh, okay.
This oh, and then also.
Last year. As well as my wonderful friend. This was a free comic book day of this year, yeah. So I did this costume for the Avengers Midnight premiere. So.
We have a lot of pictures of us eating in front of food trucks in costume. Oh, it's me! Okay,
it's you!
This is a couple of things. I'm Julie. I'm also Scarlet Witch today. I'm sorry about killing those mutants. here's me as Joker that was just thrown together for a virtual.
Ryan. Yeah, right there, we just had it signed.
I am Ryan.
That's the one right there.
Right there.
So that's it for the comic convention.
Different than when
see you later.
You didn't ask Mikey here, but
I don't have any spiky hair.
Yeah, your hair. It matters in town,
huh? Yeah.
Oh my god, my mortal enemy is here!
The Carnage! Oh my god, I told you!
The Carnage is here!
Hurry up, take a picture of this!
Okay? Oh, my god, buddy! Oh, here we go! Oh,
yes, yeah, not me
at all. Oh, oh,
sorry, memory school.
You guys are crazy. What's up, dude? Alright.
That's awesome, bro. Insanely awesome.
Ready?
Okay, yeah. Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, that was awesome.
Hey, don't give up. With great power comes great responsibility. This guy's going to go kill someone's uncle now because you didn't stop him.
There you go. There you go. You see that?
That's on you, dude. Yes. That's on you.
You see that? That?
Not hating, just stating.
That's a cool shirt, bro.
Thank you, sir. Likewise.
Awesome. That man was climbing the wall. He didn't think we'd notice, but we did.